What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I'll be showing you how to change your region when watching Netflix on your iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. First, make sure to close all applications from running in the background, including Netflix. When this is done, navigate to your native settings application. Here, scroll down until you find Netflix. And here, make sure to enable the Reset button. This will clear the application's cache and will force you to log back into your account. Next, you will have to change your device's IP address in order to bypass content restrictions and watch series and movies available in other countries. You will have to use a VPN service in order to change your IP address. I suggest using a premium VPN service, such as Privado VPN. A link to sign up is in the description below. Signing up for Privado VPN will allow you to get access to the mobile version, which in turn will allow you to change your IP address and prevent content restrictions for Netflix on your iOS device. This includes simple to install and use apps for Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. These apps are highly intuitive and provide instant access to the Privado VPN network. Advanced built-in features like Internet Kill Switch, the ability to change VPN protocols, and a wide range of connection options are also available inside the app. On top of that, Privado VPN Paid allows you to protect up to 10 devices with one account, twice as many as other VPNs. Open up your App Store and look up Privado VPN in order to download the application. After a few seconds, the download will be completed and you'll be able to open up the app. Here, make sure to log in using your Privado VPN login information. Within the app, you can choose the server you want from a list of server locations. Click to connect your VPN after selecting the correct location, and you should be done. You can access additional settings when tapping on this burger menu. Now, make sure to log in to your Netflix account and enjoy geo-unlocked Netflix. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.